make these kind of coming down now, because they do come kind of down after a while. Yeah. Here, his hair is kind of more sideways that way. So. Okay. It's just a little fillet brush. It's an oval brush. It's like a tool. So I'm just doing little squigglies to get the hair to look like his hair, because his hair is very curly like that. Oh, he's got very beautiful curly hair. Like he's half Italian. Half Italian and half Puerto Rican, because that's what he is. Yep. Facial area. Mm-hmm. And yeah, let's just get a little bit more hair towards the facial area. And at the same time, we'll cover up some of the mess back there. You don't have to show all that mess. All that mess could be very nicely covered. He's got very beautiful light brown hair like his mom. His mom has gorgeous blonde curls. And his mom's got straight hair, actually. Yeah, she's got the straight hair. But he has some of that straight hair and curly hair, so. It makes up for a very good mix there, you see. Okay. Let's see from back here. Yeah, I think it's looking more and more like him. Oh my goodness. It's looking so much like. It's a cute boy. And such a good boy too. The glasses are barely showing, but that's okay. I'm gonna bring them out a little bit, you know, once I add the silver around the edges of the glasses. I'm gonna add a little silver around the glasses. So. Show on his forehead, like he's holding that glasses on his forehead, yeah, you know, like a big boy, yeah, holding his glasses on his forehead, yeah. A little scoop over here to hold it that way, yeah. There you go, he's got a little, his little sunglasses. Looking all cool with his sunglasses on. He's happy. Happy-go-lucky boy. Let's get his eyebrows a little bit more. Get those eyebrows looking a little bit. A bit thicker. Because most of the boys in my family got really... thick eyebrows. Yeah, they all have very thick eyebrows, the boys in my family. So let's make that a little thicker there. We'll make the eyeball a little bigger there, which is fine. Make the eyeballs a little thicker. Make the top part kind of black. Yeah. little bit around. That's okay, like that. Lips are fine. The lips, I'm gonna, let me change that. Just do around the face area there. A little kind of a little shadow under the eyes, a little kind of a shadow underneath the eyes there, just to make it a little darker underneath the eyes there, and a little darker underneath the eye here, you know, just a little kind of dark underneath the eyes, a little shadowing going on there. Lighter around the eyebrows here, a little lighter. That's not that light, but a little light around the eyebrows here. Yeah, a little light here. Just a little lightness to give it a little different tone there. That's good. And the rest of the face, let's blending technique goes a long way, you know, just to kind of blend in the facial area and make it come out, really pop out nicely. Yeah, over here. Just to get the face a little bit more rounder and the lips a little bit. Yeah, get those lips a little bit chiseled in there. Don't want them to be too. Look good like that. That's okay. I don't want to fix the lips too much. If the lips okay. Yeah, let's lighten it up a little bit. Lighten it up there a little bit. And, on the neck area, I want to make the neck area just a tiny, tiny, tiny bit darker around the neck area and underneath the mouth a little bit darker right here. A little darker around the mouth there. A little darker around the mouth. And a little darker around the nose. A little dark over here around the neck, and then we're gonna make a neck on him. Why not make a neck, right? Make a little neck on him, and just a little neck on him. That looks great. This neck could be a little bit. Maybe a little bit wider. Like that, a little bit. Kind of wider neck area. Okay, so little bit more over here. So dark. I don't want him to be too dark. He's not really that dark of a kid. He's like in between. He's not that dark. Oh. Yeah, let's just give it a little twinkle here and there until I get it more or less the way I like it. Yeah, that's good. yeah, that's good, like that. That's a very cute face. Yeah, I think that'll do it for me. I don't want it to look too dark, but I don't want it to be too light either. I just want it to be perfectly well executed here. Happy with the way he looks now. That's what I wanted him to look like. A little bit lighter here above the eye area. Lighter on the eye area. Yeah, a little bit lighter in that area. Yeah. Okay, my little boy. You looking so cute, my little boy. There you go. Mama's almost finished with you. Yeah, let's get these lips going. Okay. Get the nose and in there a little bit of it, yeah. Okay, that looks good. Let's do the lips. I'm gonna do the lips. The lips could be a little pinkish, very light pink and white would be good for the lips. So let's do the lips. Yeah, a little bit of a pink, not too pink, but in between, a nice pink color would be nice. Yeah, let's just do a little paint there. That pink in there, why not? Get that pink in there, that looks cute. Very nice pink for a little boy. That's okay. A little cute pink lip for the boy. It could be a lighter pink. It doesn't have to be that pink. Maybe a little lighter pink. Yeah, let's do this color pink. And then we could always switch it if we don't like it. Mm-hmm. My little boy with the pink lips. Mm-hmm. I think dark boys have dark lips. Let's do the lips dark. Let's put some brown in there. Because I'm making him like a girl now. That's not good. He's not a girl. He's a boy. Yeah, let's make you a boy. Let's keep you a boy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And dark in the top and light in the bottom. Dark on the top kind of color would be nice. Nice dark on the top. Yeah. That would be way better. A nice dark in the top. Oh. There we go. I think this would be better because it's like a almost like a brownish pink color. Mix of pink with magenta mixed with brown. A magenta mixed with the brown can give you a very nice lip color. I say that's a nice lip color for a boy. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's looking gorgeous. Yeah, let's oh yeah. This will do it for my little Ian. My little Ian is gonna look so cute when he's done. He's looking beautiful already. All right, so let's do the bottom lip. That's a lighter, maybe a lighter shade. That color, maybe a lighter shade. Yeah, nice lighter shade in the bottom would be good. That done did it for me. That is it. We did it, baby. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful lips. Right in here. Love the colors of the lips. Yeah. I love the color of the lip. It's such a beautiful lip. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Maybe I made his mouth too big. Being a boy, you're supposed to have a smaller mouth. Let's see if I can trim it down a little bit. The edges. Maybe around the edges I could trim it down a little. Oh. Trim the edges a little bit. A little bit too. Bake those edges, yeah. Just a little trim down. Yeah, just a little off the top there. Yeah, let's get that edges. Get the darker. A little dark shading in the bottom there, and then the lighter on the top makes it all perfect. Okay, I'd say he's all done. He's a cutie, cutie patootie. Let's see if I could just do his lip a little bit. Make it lighter. Not such an even lip. Lip a little bit, kind of. Oh, yeah. Doesn't have to be even lip. But I say he looks cute. He looks just like my nephew. I can't believe how much he looks like my nephew. Mm-hmm. Let's get this dark side here, a little bit more darker in the middle. A little bit of black in between to kind of make it stand out a little bit more. It'd be nice, right? Get some white to do the eyeball, the eyeball. Some white in there. Just get that white in there. Could be a little grayish in there, that's okay. A little grayish in the edges there, a little gray. Really good. I could do the eyelashes a little bit. Oh, should I leave them without eyelashes? Little boys don't have much eyelashes, but I'll put a little tiny bit of eyelashes on him. Why not? He's a little cutie patootie. He could use a little eyelashes. The boys in my family, they all have gorgeous, such gorgeous eyelashes. They really do. That was over extended. That was a little bit too much, especially that long one, the first one I put in there, this long one. But that's okay, just a little bit. Doesn't really need a whole bunch of eyelashes on a boy. Boys don't. I can't say boys don't, because in my family, the boys do. They have beautiful eyelashes. They got long eyelashes. They got better eyelashes than the girls. The boys in my family. Unfortunately. And beautiful eyebrows, too. Very thick eyebrows. Just like the Italian boys that they are. They got the thick eyebrows. What else do I have to do? What else? Oh, the glasses. I said I wanted to do something about the glasses. I need to see if I could still do something about those glasses. This is a silver pen. This is a silver kind of marker, so let's put a little design on the glasses, at least, so they could look a little designer glasses there. Why not? My nephew have designer glasses, yeah. He's gonna have the best glasses in the world. That's right. And the other line goes across here. Goes from one side of the glass to the other glasses. And let's just make a... This is a glitter, like a glitter pen. So it's like a nice silver glitter line there for his glasses. Glasses. Why not? Ian's got to make a statement. Why not? There you go. Nice statement for my nephew. He's got nice, beautiful glasses. Okay. I'm wondering, should I put some ears on him? Should I have made some ears on him? I wonder. Should I left him without ears? Let's see if I'm gonna put ears on him. Let's see, one ear would have done for you. I don't know that that would have been a difference, made a difference to have one ear there. Just have the hair around the ear. That's okay, it doesn't matter. Have the hair around the ear. It doesn't matter. Leave it alone. I should have just left it alone, right? Okay, let's just squiggle that out. Matter to have it. Little lips. I want his lips to stay the way they were. They got a little big lips. Yeah, and that's it. All done. I'm done, guys. My guy is done. You see? He's all done. I just gotta paint this outside a little bit more with that green that I have. That's the intense green from Colorette. Thank you, Colorette, for such a beautiful green. It worked perfect for the outside of my painting. for the, let's put a little bit more, just a tiny bit more here, just to kind of get this all nice and groovy, get this line there, yeah, just to hit it up a little bit more. Such a beautiful green, actually. I love this intense green, it's gorgeous. It worked out very, like, perfect for this painting. Mm-hmm. A little bit in here, just to get the inner neck there done. Yeah, just to... So that's good. I'm happy with my boy. That's it. All done. Love you guys. Bye. Hey guys, I finished my nephew, Ian. And there he goes. Yeah, instead of making him four-eye abstract, I decided to make him normal. Exactly the way he is. So cute. Anyway, I'm done. Love you guys. Hey guys, I finished my nephew, Ian. There he goes. Yeah, instead of making him four-eye abstract, I decided to make him normal. Exactly the way he is. So cute. Anyway, I'm done. Love you guys.